public bathrooms. It's crazy. So in the heart of London, in the middle of Bank neighborhood, there's the most amazing church. It was built in 1100. This church is like a phoenix. It just keeps rising from the dead. In 1666, when the Great Fire of London happened, this church was severely damaged, and you can see a lot of the after effects of it all still to this day. But they rebuilt it up, but then during the Second World War, it was severely damaged as well. It was bombed out. So today, there's only parts of it still standing. In the middle of like the city of London, so there's tons of like modern buildings that surround it, but you still see all of the old church relics. It's so beautiful, and I'm really surprised by how not many people are here. It definitely gets busy during lunch. A lot of locals come here for lunch, but there's not a lot of tourists here, and there really should be because it's just absolutely gorgeous.
Amen.
Dunstan of the East. I think that's what it's called. St. Dunstan. You guys know me. I'm so bad with names. I'm really sorry. Definitely come here. It's so pretty.
Take me to church. I'll worship like a dog at the shrine.